Elon Musk's boring master plan, accelerating the move towards electric vehicles. So this is the topic of this edition of Plug in India Musings. And I was absolutely fascinated by Elon Musk's presentation, where he showcased a concept tunnel that could revolutionize urban transport. The big takeaway from this proof of concept is that only electric vehicles with autonomous hardware software installed can use this infrastructure. No ICE vehicles are allowed. So, once more, only electric vehicles will be allowed to use this infrastructure and ICE vehicles won't be allowed. The test tunnel built by the Boring Company stretches from a parking lot in Musk's SpaceX headquarters to a neighborhood 1 mile away. It's part of a system called The Loop that can transport autonomous and electric vehicles underground at super high speeds. So, the question many people ask is, why electric vehicles only? Well, you can't allow ICE vehicles pumping out obnoxious fumes inside these tunnels, can you? Also, if you allow ICE vehicles, creating ventilation systems would add to the costs of creating this infrastructure. So how does this work? The vehicles are lowered into the system by elevators with multiple stations across the city. And the vehicles are propelled at super high speeds and drive autonomously. The side wheels shown here are an extra fitting to any electric car or a vehicle. These keep the vehicle going straight. Currently, there are projects planned in multiple cities in the USA. With the loop system having tunnels crisscrossing under our cities, bad weather affecting traffic, accidents caused by human mistakes, soul-destroying traffic jams would be a thing of the past.
I mean, would it be incredible if you could travel around LA, New York, DC, Chicago, Paris, London, anywhere at 150 miles an hour? That'd be phenomenal.
I like this science fiction wormhole analogy.
They're sort of like wormholes. It's just like you drop down the wormhole, like you're driving around, oh, I need to get to the other side of LA or New York or whatever, drop down the wormhole, phew, pop out the other side, and then you can just drive normally. I mean, I think this is like really a panacea.
Also, I totally like how Elon Musk is trying to solve a problem by getting our transportation into the third dimension.
So one of the questions we often ask is, well, sure, if you build this tunnel, then people will use it and then it'll just get full and then we'll be back to where we started, and it's like adding a lane on the freeway. You add the lane, but then the traffic expands to fully available volume. But the thing about going 3D is that you could have like you could have 16 tunnels going in the same direction. So you can have as many tunnels as you want. There is no limit.
So I have watched many videos on this and I have been following the Boring Company for a while now. Many people dismiss this or are cynical towards Elon Musk's efforts. They say, tunnels have been done before. This is just a gimmick. Elon Musk is marketing his Tesla cars here. Nothing new here, etc., etc. But one thing all of us have to realize is that every project or announcement made by Elon Musk is part of a larger vision that is beyond our time. A vision that ordinary people like you and me can hardly comprehend. You will have to look beyond your comfort zone and think out of the box to understand the meaning behind these so-called gimmicks. So keep your cynicism to yourself and let the man's vision come to reality. So why do I feel that this is going to be massively huge for electric vehicles, for the EV movement in general? Imagine if the Boring Company can build a network of underground tunnels in cities with huge populations having soul-destroying traffic, like Bengaluru and Delhi in India. Imagine having electric buses, electric cars, electric vans ferrying people and goods at top speeds from one end of the city to another at a fraction of the time and cost it takes currently. Now you tell me, why would this not make EVs super attractive to businesses and individuals? This is huge. Elon Musk has always said that we need to move to sustainable electric transportation as soon as possible. And the Boring Company will ultimately be a huge enabler for people to make the shift to EVs. Also, the tunnel tech developed at the Boring Company may be used in Mars, which has always been Elon Musk's another long-term goal, making humanity a multi-planet species in this lifetime. Don't you guys see it? Do you see it? Tesla, the Boring Company, SpaceX. Tesla, the Boring Company, SpaceX. Tesla, the Boring Company, SpaceX. They are not different companies. They are all related, part of a grand vision. Of course, All of this is hypothetical until such tunneling infrastructure is actually created. There are many challenges for the boring company, like satisfying regulatory agencies, and then questions on safety and security. Opposition from the oil and ice car companies. Oh, do you think these mega corporations will stay silent? Let's say in 10 years' time, if there are a network of tunnels in multiple American cities, which results in more people using EVs and stop going to that petrol pump, then the oil industry will surely start feeling the pinch. And they will do their best to stall this moment. But then the positive thing for the boring company would be this. Even creating a single demonstrable network of tunnel with vehicles zooming at 150 miles per hour would attract municipal agencies from all over the world who would want to invest in this and have this in their cities. For example, the Municipal Corporation of Delhi or Bengaluru can approach the boring company for a concept in their cities. No, this is not a joke or an impossible thing. Earlier this year, the Chief Minister of Maharashtra visited Virgin Hyperloop One's office. He was shown a demo of the Hyperloop test track near Los Angeles. And they have committed to building a Hyperloop between Pune and Mumbai. They have signed an MOU to construct a test track soon and will have a Hyperloop, full Hyperloop later. Just imagine a 20-30 minute ride from Pune to Mumbai. So as you see, there are progressive leaders and investors in India and who are willing to try something new. We will have these people watching the boring company with keen interest to see opportunities for India. Elon Musk is incredible. The guy reinvents industries that have not changed in decades and takes on the establishment in these industries head on. For example, the ice car industry, the rocket ship industry, and now the transportation infrastructure industry. This guy is a true disruptor, and we are honored to see exciting changes taking place mostly due to his vision. Do comment below on your thoughts to this grand vision of Elon Musk. We would love to hear your ideas from you guys. Thanks all of you for supporting and looking forward to our content every week. We are just blown away by the positive comments we receive. As I always keep saying, this is just the beginning. So ride safe and go electric.